Kevin Bates with Montgomery County Fire Marshal's Office.
Kevin, what you got?
So just around 10:40 last night, the Montgomery Fire Department, along with Magnolia Fire Department, got dispatched to a residential fire. Early on in the dispatch, they were notified that they potentially had a victim trapped inside the mobile home. When firefighters arrived on scene, they immediately went into rescue operations, trying to rescue the one occupant that was still in the residence. During their efforts, they found her in a bathroom, and they determined that she died.
Any idea on the cause yet? Just what area?
Still working on the cause. We were working with the fire department to get her secured. Judge Mack from the Justice of the Peace came out and did the inquest. She's now been taken away to the Montgomery County Forensic Center, and we're continuing with our fortunate cause investigation.
Smoke detectors?
No, sir.
No smoke detectors?
No, sir.
What about smoke detectors? What's it going to take to push these people?
Smoke detectors, the number one reason people don't make it out of a fire at night is because they don't have smoke detectors in the residence. Early warning is paramount. That gives you the best ability, the most amount of time to get up and get out of your residence before the fire gets to the point where you can't escape.